SpongeBob CB's 11 News Dallas is on at 10 o'clock
Dallas
in the evening.
And all of North Texas with coverage you can count on. This is CBS 11 News at 4.
We are following a developing story out of Washington, D.C. today. The first enrollment numbers have just come in. They show the Obamacare rollout is off to a dismal start. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Tracy Cornett.